aquí. Get the rebound! Shoot it!
Thank you.
Oops.
Hey, yeah, it snowed. And I'm going into the woods to show you my airsoft field in the woods. And also, I'm very happy at the moment because I got a new airsoft gun last night. It's the JLS 2010. It's nice. It has full auto and semi-auto. And so yeah, I'm just going out to my fort, my bunkers and stuff, because I haven't been out there. When I built them, it was like in the summer, so I haven't seen them in the snow. I haven't come out here yet. I'm wearing just regular like jeans and a white shirt. It's pretty sick nasty. And I started this video about the same place I start all my videos. And my bunkers are right here. They look awesome. I should keep more stuff in there. Wow. Oh, this one's awesome. Front. Okay, my backpack's still inside there. Oh, cool. Okay, basically all the snow out. So you just, you know, show you from the front. Oh no, I dropped my gun. Yeah. This thing is battery operated. Okay. Well, hold on. Yeah. Okay, here. This actually blends in pretty good. It's the wall thingy I made. Here's my other bunker. Looks like snow did get in it, obviously. Bomb, I don't think it got over here. Oh yeah, it didn't. And this is where I have my airsoft bullets. I don't have too many, but I still got some. So, yeah. It's the view. Hold on, let me set my camera down. Okay. So, yeah. This is the first time it's snowed this year. Okay, I'll show you my gun. It's on.